show what it's like out here in the Bronx. 10 till 6 on Monday. Not too windy yet. Not really raining. So, hopefully we're going to be spared most of it. I think there's already some flooding around the low-lying areas, but not too much so far. We'll see. Hopefully tomorrow I'll be able to say the same story. Bye.